सो गाइज, हेलो एंड वेलकम टू पावर लर्निंग चैनल. दिस इज़ मुजम्मिल विद यू टुडे, एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू चेक हाउ टू मेक प्रोग्राम सेटिंग ऑफ डीप सी 7320 फ्रॉम द फ्रंट पैनल. ओके गाइज, सो देर इज़ टू वेज टू कन्फिगर दिस कंट्रोलर. वन इज़ मैनुअल एंड अनदर वे विद लैपटॉप. सो टुडे वी विल सी हाउ टू कन्फिगर the settings without the laptop. So before going to the settings, first I will give you a quick introduction about the front panel. This four we have navigation keys, and this check mark is enter key. Okay, and after that we have stop and reset button. This button we will use for stop and reset. This button for manual mode selection. If you want to operate generator manually, you have to press first manual mode. Then we have to select the start button. This is mains power inhibit for the testing. Test button, you can say it test button. And this is auto mode button, auto selection for auto start and stop. This is buzzer mute button. Okay, and this is manual start. Okay, if you want to start manually, you will press this button after selecting this. Okay. After that we have two more buttons here. This button for mains breaker control, and this button for generator breaker control. We have four LEDs on this panel. One is for generator available and generator on load, mains available and mains on load. After that we have four indication here. This we can programmable from the laptop. Okay, so now I will show you how to enter and how to configure manually from front panel. Okay guys, so we will press now first this enter button. You can press and hold this button for a second. Now you see it is showing us editor display. So first screen is editor display. You can check here, it is writing contrast. So you can, if you want to change this setting, you have to first press this enter button. Now the parameter setting is blinking, so it's mean we are able to change it to any other. So now I will increase. You see the, okay, this is contrast, this is for a screen. So if you want to save at 60, you have to press this enter button. Okay, if you want to go different other setting, you have to press down arrow key, this navigation key, okay, towards down. So you will change your language. After that, in editor display we have these two, okay, and we have also so guys, in this way you can edit the parameters. But for more editing in the parameter, we have to press this stop button and this arrow enter button, press two simultaneously, and now we are enter in the editor. Okay, now if you will go to another menu, we will press this left arrow button. Okay, now you see editor is showing the schedule, timers, mains, generator, engine and display. But I want to go to next one, so I will check now editor setting of engine. Here you see we have oil pressure shutdown settings, 1.50 bar, 21 psi. At this temperature, at this pressure, engine will get shut down. Okay, you can also edit this. If you can see now, this reading is blinking, so we are able to change. How we will change? We have to press the up arrow, or if you want to decrease, we can decrease it. Okay, and when you want to save it, you have to press this button. Okay, this similarly we have after that engine oil pressure pre-alarm setting. Pre-alarm means at 1.50, as I show you in the previous, it will trip, but pre-alarm will give us at 1.70. pre-alarm will be active at 1.70 bars, and after that we have coolant high temperature shutdown at 103 degrees. Okay, at this temperature generator will shut down automatically. And after that we have different settings. As per your requirement you can change. Here we have battery under voltage warning. Here you see now this alarm is active. If we will make unactive or inactive, it will not show us warning of battery under voltage. How we will make it inactive? We will press the enter button, okay, this check mark, and press it inactive. Now you see it is inactive, but we want to keep it active, so we'll press active and press OK. After that, next setting is battery under voltage warning, which is we set at 17 volt, okay. The similarly we have here, what is the battery under voltage warning delay? It is 1 minute, okay. Same, if you will go in generator section, here we select AC system, which is 3-phase 4-wire, battery under voltage shutdown. So in this way you can edit your settings from the front panel. As you see now here, it is showing over voltage shutdown, over voltage delay, over voltage under under frequency shutdown, and what is the delay timing. You can set from here all the settings which you required. So this is all for today, and further I will show you in the next video. Thanks for watching. And if you want to go out now from this menu, you have to press hold this enter button and you will return back to the status screen. Okay friends, thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Assalamu alaikum.